Hi, Sandy Evans here with another update from our Alderman's Place development in Willenhall. And as you'll see from the video in a moment, we've got the roofs tiled now to plot 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Roof trusses have gone on to plots 7 and 8, ready for them to be tiled next week. We've got first fixtures completed on plots 1, 2 and 3. All the windows and doors are in, and the plasterers are in now, boarding out, ready for the skimming. We've also been carrying on around the site with foundation works. We've now got the block and beam floors into all of the plots, now all the way around to plot 25. And the bricklayers have been carrying on, bringing up the walls on other plots around the site, and you'll see from the video in a moment. So yeah, lots going on here, progress is good, and I hope you enjoy this week's little video update.
Oh, come on, yeah, it's gonna level it.
Perfect!
That makes me look
better. Perfect!